The advice that I would give to other teachers to create a successful primary school is to work as a team. You can't expect yourself to do all the work on your own, and shared knowledge is always better.